So I started drilling whip holes on this roof because the guys who installed the roof before, way back like 4 years ago, they did not do the whip holes. Now I have to drill them. That's how it's done. If you don't have a whip holes on the roof, you have to do it yourself. To drill them, it's a must.